guys.
Kat here.
Today we have a full body strength workout. All right, so today I will be using a pair of 15 pounds and a pair of 10 pounds. Remember to go at your own pace though. Use the weights that are appropriate for you, your goals, and wherever you are at now in your fitness journey. Each exercise today will be 50 seconds on with 10 seconds rest, and that's it. And if you haven't already, I am posting all of my meals on Instagram, so don't forget to follow me at Kat Malusi Fitness. So if you're wondering what fuels this machine, you can see everything. But anyway, to the workout. Let's get started. Roar!
Okay, let's get warmed up nice and easy. We're gonna do some back lunges to start out with. So bring one leg back, sink it down, and we're gonna alternate those legs. Sink it down, keep your chest up, or you can keep it slightly forward. Here or here, wherever you're at. Keep it going. We're gonna do everything today. Legs, arms, chest, back, abs, calves, everything. And go ahead, bounce it out. A little cardio there, right? All right, crisscross the arms. Now make sure you squeeze your back as you bring your arms back. Oof, some of you might feel a few crinkle crackles. Squeeze. Let's go 3, 2, one more, 1. All right, so hands on the hips, a few neck circles here. So bring it around, up, oof, and around. One more this side, breathe, and other side, all the way around and back. One more, all the way around, back. Nice job. All right, arm circles, small ones first. So eat a burp, arm circles, getting warmed up in those shoulders. We will be starting out with shoulders today, so yes. Yes, we're gonna get those nice calves. And go ahead, rotate the other way. And bring it on back. Strength, 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 strength. 3, 2, 1, and let's go ahead and go with some squats. So regular squats, toes can be facing out slightly. Sink it on down, bring it back up. You wanna think about your chest and your hips moving at the same time, okay? Sink down, you can have a slight forward motion. You don't wanna be like this, okay? Push those, push that booty back, and then really think about sinking down mid-strike, right there. Some people might say through your heels. So there's love. Let's go, 2 more. Sink it down, bring it up, last one. And go ahead, bounce it out. Now, this isn't really cardio, but we're gonna bring our arms up and then tap out. So this is a modified jumping jack, yes, but we get to warm up everything here, and I like that. Let's go for 3, 2, 1. Now let's bring it to the front so we really warm up those anterior deltoids, front of the shoulders, which we will be working right away. Woo, almost there. 3, 2, 1, and let's finish out with some curtsies. So, chest facing forward, you bring that leg out to the side and back, and then sink down. I really want to get these down before we get started in our workout. You should feel this in the booty. Yeah, booty dough. And remember, you want to awkwardly stare at me and not be over here, okay? Keep your chest facing forward. Awkward. Gosh, this is so awkward. Let's go one more each side. This one. And go ahead, shakey, shakey, shakey. Let's get started. Roar. All right, guys, so we're gonna start with the front raise and the side raise. I'm gonna start with my lighter weights. You'll probably wanna do the same. We're gonna go in an L shape. So one arm facing forward, one arm to the side, bring it up, and then switch. Chest is still facing forward, so you're not gonna turn with it. Keep your core nice and strong, and we don't wanna use our bodies to bring it up. So again, squeeze that core, act like someone's gonna punch you and you tense up, and then bring those dumbbells up nice and controlled. Exhale up, inhale down. Keep it going. Damn shoulders though. Everyone likes working those shoulders. What makes you look so good in a dress? Yeah, unless you're a dude. It makes you look good in a tank unless you like dresses, and that's cool too. Welcome to my channel if you've never done a workout with me before. This is what you're in for. All right, so 3 regular curls, 3 wide grip curls. I'll stick with this weight for now. So really show the blades back and down, palms facing forward for the first 3. Squeeze your biceps. 3, two, one, palms facing out now, three, two, and one. Good, now go back to the regular. Now, as you notice, my shoulders are back. They're not out here like this, okay? You wanna bring them back so you get that full range of motion. And also notice how I don't stop here. Some people do, you wanna bring it down all the way. Think about the muscles that you're working. You're working those biceps. So you wanna squeeze those biceps and bring it out to the side, squeeze those biceps. Great. One, you got 10 seconds, keep it going. Whew. Three, two, one more. One. Oof, all right, back lunge, curl, and press. We're gonna alternate those legs. So we're not quite done with those curls. Oh baby, you're wondering why I use those 10s to start out with? This is why. So back lunge, curl, press, back, down. Modification, go ahead, do a lunge and then curl and press at the top instead. That's gonna keep you a little bit more stable. So it's gonna be a little bit easier, okay? So it's totally up to you. Make sure when you're in that lunge and you do that curl, not hunching or leaning back like this, squeeze that core, torso is nice and strong. You don't want to hurt your lower back. So whenever you're doing an exercise, think, can this hurt me? Is the risk greater than the reward? It's probably not worth it, or you just need to correct your form. Oh yeah. Three, two, one. All right, so next up, single leg deadlift. Ooh, baby. I'm gonna grab one weight. Working unilaterally. Stabilizing on my right leg. Keep your left leg as straight as you can. Hips as square with the room, with the floor as possible, and bring it up. So it's gonna feel like a stretch in the back of that right leg. Now what you wanna try to avoid is you don't want this. You don't want the weight to lead you down. You want to control it through those hips. So leaning forward, the weight's just hanging there. It's not like, you're not like this. It's just hanging. It's just waiting there for you. Hey, waiting there. All right. Bend that right knee slightly. One more thing that you want to avoid is you don't want to be like this. Don't open up the hips. Try to have your torso as parallel to the ground as you can. And bring it up. I know it's a lot to think about, but it's worth it. Worth it to get it right the first time. So, go ahead, bring your body to the floor. Let the body to the floor. Stabilize on your right leg. Left leg up. Press through that heel. Squeeze. We are getting those hamstrings, but those glutes are gonna bail out. You wanna squeeze. Press your hips up. If this is too intense for you or your lower back starts hurting, go ahead and bring both feet down. Squeeze up. Try to keep your butt from touching the ground. And if you want to make it more intense, go ahead and grab that weight. Hold it on the hips. Okay, so there's a few options for you. Yeah. Press up. Press up. Ooh. Oh my goodness. So. This is a fun combo. Deadlift and then this. Yeah. Oh my boots. Oh my gosh. Okay, so let's go ahead, grab the weight with your right hand this time. We're gonna stabilize on your left leg. Keep your torso nice and parallel with the ground. Bend the knee slightly. Bring it forward. And up. All right. Forward and up. Forward. Nice job, guys. We are rocking it. If that's too much for you, where you're just like, Kat, I cannot stabilize on this leg, it's okay. What you're going to do is you're going to bring your right leg back. You're still going to lean forward, keeping your back flat, and then bring it up. So you're putting most of the weight still in that left leg. But you don't have to use that balance aspect as much as in this one. Three, two, one. Okay, hammer girls, hammer girls. Sound like I said, oh my God. Okay, I'm gonna use heavy weights. Yep. Totally up to you. Roll your shoulder blades back and down. We're gonna alternate, curl, squeeze. Now, just like I said before, you wanna keep those shoulders back, thinking about the muscles that we wanna work here. So those biceps. If you saw on my Instagram, I posted this video with a little direction in there saying roll your shoulder blades back and down and get that mind-muscle connection. And also stare at your biceps. Be like, hey. And they'll be like, what's up? And you'll be like, huh, I feel like a very strong person bodybuilding. That's it. Keep squeezing. All right, cat, time to be quiet. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Next up, your favorite push-up. There's a few options here, as always. You can go to your knees, but we're going to do a push-up with a side plank star. So most advanced version, push-up, turn to the side, lift up, star, switch. Push-up, try to stack the feet if you can, lift, woo, and bring it back. Modification on those knees, neck nice and neutral, bring it up, up. And you can twist and have your feet staggered instead, if that's an option. If not, you can stay on those knees and then just lift it out to the side so you're still working that balance aspect. Bring it up. Woo! Oof. My hip flexibility is not the greatest right now, but I am working on it. Woo! All right, so, yay! You guys are doing great! Stay with me, stay with me. All right, next up, we have sumo squats to sumo deadlift. I really like this one. So go ahead, have your toes facing out. Weights in front, heels sink down into that squat. Now you're gonna lean forward, bend the knees slightly, back nice and flat, and then bring it up. So it's like an RDL. Toes facing out, sink down for that squat, come up, push the booty back, sink it so it feels like stretching those hamstrings, bring it back. Sink down, squeeze the butt, lean forward, and come back. Squeeze your booty, squeeze it every day. Yeah. 10 seconds. Whew. Oh my gosh. Keep going, guys. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Ooh, fun. I haven't got that at all. Alright, grab one weight to row. What we're gonna do is we're gonna have 3 static lunge pulses and row. So from here, right leg forward, dumbbell on the left hand. 1, 2, 3, lean forward. 1, 2, 3, and do it again. So this right leg is really feeling it. Lean forward and you wanna bring it back towards the hips, keeping it close to the body so we get those lats. So part of that back, 1, 2, 3, lean it forward, 1, 2, 1 more, 3. Oh yeah, we're almost halfway already. This is a nice short and sweet workout. We're still building that muscle though. We're working it. Whew. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds. All right, guys. So, as you know, this is real time. So that means I am bound to make mistakes. I forgot to do the single leg bridge dip on the other side. So let's get the left leg into that. Some of you are probably like, yeah, Kat, I've been waiting here. I've been waiting for this moment. Oh, okay, there you go. But yeah, sorry about that. But this is gonna make the next move really fun. So we're still getting that double burn on this leg. My apologies, but it's totally okay. Don't give me a thumbs down. Please don't give me a thumbs down for that. I didn't mean to. Really think about squeezing your butt. Ugh. Oh my goodness. Whew. This is fun. Yes. Yes. We're strong. We keep going. Okay, so next up, left leg forward, have the dumbbell in the right hand. We're gonna do those static lunge pulses. Again, super sorry about that. All right, so one, two, three. Hey, get what you pay for. Ha! Because it's free. All right, I'm done. So one, two, three. Also, shout out to A-Man who donated to my channel. I really, really appreciate that, you guys. It was super, super awesome. Made my day. But yeah, I have that in my description. Contribute to my channel. I'm trying to possibly get a new computer because mine keeps crashing. So hopefully it will stay alive enough for me to edit. Yay! But that will all go towards that computer, so thank you. Woo, it's exciting. All right. Okay, shaky, shaky, shaky. Next up, we have alternating Arnold presses. So we're really working the shoulders. Oh, all right, so I'm gonna use the 10s. I know myself. I know, I'm gonna be like, what the heck? All right, so palms facing towards yourself, and then press up. You wanna twist and press. Bring it out and around a little bit. I'm gonna kneel so you can see a little bit better. And then try not to drop your biceps down to here so they're touching your bobies. Okay, bring them out right here, making sure the wrists aren't like this either. They're nice and straight. Squeeze, twist and press. Making sure our spine isn't back, squeezing the core. Exhale up, inhale down. Keep it going. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 3, 2, 1. Okay, so next up we have curtsy lunges. Just like in the normal, but this time we'll be using weights because why not? Okay, chest facing forward. Go ahead, bring your leg back, sink down, and bring it up. Bring it back, sink it down, and bring it up. Oh my goodness gracious me. Having so much fun. Victory is ours. I'm really meant to be a singer. Okay. Sink it. Remember, booty should feel this. Keep your chest up or slightly in front. Slightly lean forward, I mean. Woo. Legs. Remember, you can always drop one weight if you need to. We have a fun move next. I like that. The next move a lot. I learned it from Julian Michaels. Okay, so 3, 2, lying triceps press up. So you want to lay on your side. You're going to bend your bottom leg. Top leg is straight. Right hand is right on the armpit. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to press yourself up. If you want to, you take that left hand, rest it on your shoulder, press up, bring it down. So we're working those triceps. Think about, again, the muscles that you want to work. Elbow is close to the body. It's not billowing out here, otherwise you won't be working it. And down. Press. And down. Nice and controlled on the way down. You don't want to flop like a fish. We gotta protect our bodies. Sweet bodies. They do so much for us. Oh, goodness. Press. Oh yeah. Press and back down. Press and down. Woo! Okay, so we have the other side. Yes, I know this for a fact because it says it right there and I looked and I double checked. All right, so go ahead and bend the bottom leg. You know it, you know it. Press. One side might be more challenging than the other depending on your arm strength. As it is today. Press. If you can only press yourself a little bit up, that's cool. That's totally cool. You work your way up, man. You do you. Press up and down. Woo! Up and back down. Triceps. Is anyone doing this workout 2 times? Let me know in the comments below what your workouts are for today. Is it just this one? Are you just sneaking this workout in? Are you doubling it up? Let me know. I want to know. Woo. Press. Let's do one more. 3, 2, press. And down. All right. Next up, we have Zottman curls. I'm going to use my lighter weights for this one. All right. So, roll your shoulder blades again back and down. We're gonna do a regular curl, turn your palms facing down, and then slowly come down. So that control on the way down is awesome for your forearms. It's so dope, man, but legit. So, curl, turn, slowly come down. Control your wrists too. Make sure they're not flopping down like this. Keep them nice and in line with the rest of your arm. Again, it's all about protecting yourself. There's no reason to hurt yourself in these workouts. That's not why we work out. Bring it up, slowly come down, bring it down. We only have three moves after this, and one's a chest move, the rest, the last two are ab movements. Curl, turn, and slowly come down. Let's go three more, and down. Okay guys, so next up we have closed grip chest presses. We're gonna come down the ground. You can bend the knees slightly. If you have a bench, that's awesome. You can use that. You don't need to. All right, so bring those dumbbells together. Here, squeeze those chest muscles and then bring it back. Now, something about chest, you don't want to drop it too far, especially if you have a bench, and you don't want to rest it right here. You want it slightly up, squeeze, press up. Now, when you squeeze, it's so easy to make sure your arms take over, but you want your chest to take over. So get that mind-muscle connection. Think about the chest. You're squeezing up with those chest muscles. Yeah. It took me forever in my training to be like, oh yeah, my chest, uh-huh. But once I really started thinking about it, and I dropped the weight down to a lower weight, then that's when the magic happened. All right. Sometimes you gotta start from square one to get square 25. Square. Okay, so leg climb. This one's really fun. You know what that means. What you want to do is you want to be up like this the whole time. Have your head and shoulders off the ground. Climb up all the way, tap, bring it down. Climb up, try a tap, that foot up here, bring it down. So you're always feeling it in the core because you're contracting that core the whole time. You can rest your foot on the ground if you need to for a little bit more support, like that. Or you can hover it to make it a little bit more challenging, but again, try not to drop it down here. Head and shoulders off the ground, reach up, tap it. Climb, climb, climb. One, two, three. One, two, three. Ooh. Keep going. Oof, almost there. Okay, you'll never guess what's next. We have the other side, and then we are done. So stay with me, you got this. If you don't like this move, if it's not a cup of tea, do regular crunches. You can do these crunches instead. That's totally cool. All right, I don't want this move to ruin your workout if you don't quite get it. It's not a big deal. Doesn't mean you're dumb, it doesn't mean you can't do things. It just means you don't like it, and that's cool. I don't like good mornings, but so I don't do them very often. Another strength workout if you're into that, or maybe a cardio one if you're up for that. Or please do stick around, like this video before you go, pet the kitty, subscribe for more awesome workouts with me every Monday, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram at PetMessyFitness. Moose me. Yes. All right, let's do this. All right, guys, come on down. Roar. Let's stretch. All right, so go ahead, lay down, bring your right knee in, pull, and breathe. You should feel this in the front of that leg right here. As you pull closer, if this is too intense, go ahead and bend that left knee. That's okay too. And let's take that knee to the outside, opening up the hip. Breathe here. Let's go ahead, cross over the body. Extend right arm to the right, look over that right shoulder. You should feel this in the glute area. Standing up towards that spine. Nice and easy, let's switch. Left leg up. Pull. How'd the workout go for you? Was it good? I hope it was good for you guys. And go ahead, bring that knee to the outside. Remember, if you're like, oh, I feel awful about how I look, blah, blah, blah. Remember that it takes time, so stay consistent with your training. Stay consistent with your eating, and it's okay if you fall off, especially if it's just one meal, and go ahead, cross over. As some of you saw on my Instagram, I had a day yesterday where I went out to eat, and I had a big meal, and then I had a cookie, and honestly, I enjoyed all of it, but now I'm back to it, and it's okay, it's just one meal out of like 21 meals during the week. Go ahead, bring it back and down. Big inhale, bring the arms up overhead. Exhale, shoot towards your feet. So it's totally cool. Just remember, it's not black and white, okay? Oof, go ahead, wrap those feet around. Curl the toes underneath, push your hips back. Let's straighten out the legs here for the hamstrings. Relax your neck. Three. Slowly roll it up, one vertebra at a time. Let your neck be the last thing to come up. And go ahead and launch. Oof, crinkle crackles there. Always. All right, so go ahead. Let's get that left arm across the body and pull. We can't forget about those shoulders. Those shoulders. Ah, ah. Breathe. Go ahead, shake it out. Let's get the other side. And shake it out. All right, guys, let's get one more stretch in. Cross the hands in front. Pull the shoulders in. Big inhale up. And exhale, sparkle, sparkle, sparkle. We are done for today!
We did it! You guys did it. We completed our crazy awesome workout for today. So thank you so much for joining me. Please do like this video before you go. You can click the I to go to a different workout. And you can also pet the kitty to subscribe for more awesome workouts with me every Monday. And like I said before, don't forget to follow me at Kat Moosney Fitness on Instagram. And also on my Facebook page, I post videos of my lifting, of recipes, and of all this just random hodgepodge inspirational stuff. And yeah, and there's that dog again.
Now.
And don't forget to share this with your friends and family on Facebook, Twitter, etc. It really helps me out. I want to help as many people as possible. And yeah. All right, I will see you guys soon. Have an amazing rest of the day. Roar.